Good morning, good afternoon, good day, everybody. Welcome to another episode of an interview that I'm doing today on my page. Thank you for visiting with us and for tuning in. Today, my special guest is all the way from Vancouver Island in Canada, and this is Amy, and I'm going to get her to introduce herself in a minute. And I'm very honored and privileged to have her be my guest today as we do yet another interview. As you know, every week I do I chat with a business owner from anywhere in the world. I've talked to people from all over, and I really enjoy doing these because I get to meet so many interesting people who share their stories, and we share a common bond in terms of our digital business. So I find it fascinating to talk to people from all over that I've never met before, but who now I am honored to call my friends. So today, this is Amy, and I'm going to ask Amy, welcome to my page. I'm going to ask her to introduce herself. Tell us a little bit about more about what Amy, who Amy is, where you're from, and where you're living now, and a little bit more about you.
Definitely, definitely. And thank you for having me, Kim. And it's nice to meet you. And this is the first time that we've seen face-to-face right here on a chat. Well, yeah, we haven't met, me and Kim haven't met before in person. But anyway, my name is Amy Christian from Vancouver Island, British Columbia, Canada, and originally from the Philippines. And I have a bachelor degree in accounting, and I used to work in the oil and gas industry for 16 years as a quality coordinator. It's not, I mean, they're not matching. But, you know, even though I have a bachelor degree in accounting that I graduated in the Philippines, over here, it doesn't matter. They are not recognized. Okay. So anyway, that's why I'm here, and one of the reasons why I jump into the online world. So I've been in the business now for 20 half years, and 20 half years, and I just love meeting people and the financial and time freedom is the most important thing in here. That's why I jump into it. So anyway, that's me.
Oh, awesome. Yes. So, wow, you've been doing this business for 2.5 years. That's pretty cool. You started before me then. I've been doing it for 2 years in October past. So you started just before me. So that's pretty cool.
Yes.
So you touched a little bit about why you started, but can you elaborate a little bit more about just why? I mean, you're busy. I know the oil and gas industry is very busy, and yet you took on an online business. Why would you do that?
Well, of course, a lot of, especially my co-Filipinos. Anyway, magandang umaga, hapon, and gabi sa mga Filipinos ko. And so anyway, I'm just speaking my own language. And just to say good morning, good afternoon, good evening to everyone. So the reason why I jump into this business, because of course, a lot of all the Filipinos, they still support their family back home.
That's right.
And 2016, when my husband was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease. Ooh. And I work in, we don't have any kids, and he got no choice but to force himself to retire. So he stayed home by himself, and me working away from home. And it worries me every single day. So I said, why should I be away from my husband? You know, especially the most time that he needed me the most. So 7 months later, I decided this is it for me. So because you know what, Kim? I lost my mother, my father, and 2 siblings. Wow. And I wasn't there for them. And I live with regrets because I started working when I was since I was 15 years old to support the family.
Right.
But then busy working, and that's why I that's one of my regrets, and not spending quality time with them. That's why I'll be damned if I will do that again. We learned the hard way, right?
That's right.
So that, and 7 months later, I say goodbye to the oil and gas industry and to be with my hubby. And I was in EI for a year. And then I know that the well is getting dry. That's why I have to find something. That's why I jump into this business. And I have never looked back ever since that I started.
Wow.
Yes.
That is amazing. You know, our stories are very similar because my husband, myself, and my son, we lived in Alberta for 12, just about 13 years. And we were living in Fort McMurray, actually. And while I was in Fort McMurray, my dad took sick and I wasn't there. He had two heart attacks. I wasn't there. And my mom took sick a few months later. And she was diagnosed with cancer and died within 9 weeks. And I wasn't there. So I can totally understand. And I know what you're saying when it comes, you know, you live with regret and you live with guilt because you weren't there when you should have been. Yeah. So we quit our jobs and we moved back to Newfoundland to be near our family. Yeah. I want to be near Dad. I don't know how much longer I have with him. I might have 20 years. I might have 2 days. I don't know. But you know what? I'm tired of passing up the time. And time is very precious. Once it's gone. You can't
get it back. It's gone. Exactly.
And so when we got home, I started to look for something as well. And that's when I found this business. And so the business is allowing me to stay home and I have the time freedom to spend with my family, with my siblings, and I'll see my niece and nephew grow up. My other niece and nephew are grown up. I know I wasn't there when they were young, but my husband's brother's little ones will be there for them. But you know, when the time is gone, you can't get it back. So I totally understand. I do not want to live with regrets and I'm tired of living with guilt. And so that's why we made the move.
Same.
So we're very similar. Our stories are very similar. Wow.
Exactly. So many reasons, you know, why we trying to find a way, you know.
Yeah.
And like what you said, time is spent is gone forever. You will never, ever get it back.
Exactly.
So I'm not gonna do that again.
No, I totally agree with you. Totally. So in the beginning, when I saw this business, of course, like most people, I was very skeptical and my husband was even more skeptical. But we got past it, obviously, because we've been doing it for a few years. What convinced you that this was a legitimate business, that it wasn't a scam, that, you know, someone wasn't out to rip you off? What was it that convinced you that it was real?
Well, you know what? I watched the webinar four times. And these people that are on the webinar, because we know that this information session that we're having every Tuesday and Thursday, which is today, by the way, tonight.
Yes.
And this is live. And I said, I'm convinced that this is legit. It's because these people who's doing the webinar are not going to put themselves in there live.
That's right.
Why? If it is a scam, right? It is not good enough, right? Going there in your face and talking and all that live,
you know?
And they've been doing this for, and they've been doing this for how many years now? As a matter of fact, our November 11 is our anniversary,
right?
And and besides, there's a lot of things going on the internet. But the most important thing is do your due diligence. Check us out before you even, there's a lot of scam out there, but what are you going to be looking for is people that you can work with, that you can, a person, a mentor that will be there for you every step of the way.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what I look for.
Exactly.
And now, you know, I never regret since I started.
No, I totally agree with you.
So that's good enough.
Like you said.
And we pay taxes, right?
Yes.
We pay taxes as well. Yeah.
We sure do.
You get T4A from a receipt from the government of Canada.
That's right.
And it's
legit. It is. Yeah. And I think that's what convinced us, you know, when you really look at it. Why would these people be putting themselves out there twice a week, every week, and putting their face online, putting their name online, if it wasn't legitimate, you know, when it is a scam, people don't show
their face or whatever.
You don't get their real names. You don't see their faces. You know, everything is kind of mysterious, and that would have been.
And,
yeah, but I didn't
and you can ask questions, right? You can ask questions like at the chat roll and live, and you will get the answer right away.
That's right.
So you, any questions that you needed to ask. And even after the webinar, you can communicate with us and ask us questions if you have more further questions, right?
That's right. And and our emails are there as well, so people can email us.
Exactly.
So there is nothing hidden. There is no risk at all. So, and I think that's what convinced us too. So my next question, what was your biggest challenge, do you think?
Well, starting
the business.
You know, I heard you said being skeptical.
Yes.
And I'm not much of a skeptical person because I could feel it when I started, when I seen this, I know it's for me. And the thing is, my husband is the number one skeptical. Can you imagine if your spouse, is the number one skeptical and supposed to be supporting you, right? Supporting you. But now in age, somebody has to, right? And that's him and his family as well. But you know what? Husband is okay, but what I did on that too, because I always have to watch what I say and all that because of the family as being skeptical as well.
Yes.
Well, I restricted them in a way because you know what? At the end, they will join you anyway. They
exactly. will join.
But the thing is, it's your business and you shouldn't be feel strange on your own business, right? If there's something that is making you feel that way, then restrict them. You know, you don't owe them any apology or any explanation.
And it's you don't your need negativity.
Yes, exactly.
That's
you
right.
know, and that's why our business community is the one who's giving me the strength. You know, giving me all this advice, and that's the good thing about this community that we have. You know, like they are there for you every step of the way. And then if you have any questions or anything, we got all the sources of help. You know, I think we have more than 100, like anywhere in the world, because this is 24/7 worldwide. Because
right.
we have business partners anywhere in the world, you know, so the sources of help is there, available anytime, wherever you are.
And I know.
That's the good thing about, yes. And you could do this business anywhere in the world, wherever you go. That's why this is business on the go.
Absolutely. Yeah. And it's amazing. I love it too. Well, thank you so much. I don't want to take up too much of your time today, but I'm sure there's people that are in my viewing audience as well as yours and that are seeing this interview and who are probably still sitting on the fence wondering if this is right, if this is wrong, should I do it, should I not? What would your last words of advice be to these people that are still wondering what to do?
But you know what, guys? Take a risk. Take a risk because every day we are taking risk, right? Because this is a good risk anyway. And when you watch the webinar, it's free anyway.
That's
and
right.
then you know and ask questions. If you have more further questions, ask questions until you get comfortable.
That's
you
right.
know, and until you get comfortable, and then find like what I said earlier. Find the people that you are compatible to and you can communicate with, like me and Kim, we have the same the same background, the same family history and all
That's
that
right.
sort of thing
we do.
That you can work with. Yeah, because you know what? We are here to help you. We are here to help you, you know, and ask a lot of questions. If there is more skepticism in there, ask questions until you get all the answers and come on, jump in and
that's
join.
Right.
Yeah.
And
join the business because
at some point you just gotta take a leap of faith.
Yeah. That's really right. Take a leap of faith. Exactly. Because you can find anything like this already. And, you know, why don't you build your own empire rather than, you know, you're working for somebody who building their own empire? Why don't you build your own?
Exactly. Right?
So, and this is a legacy as well that you can pass it on to your loved one. You know, when you retire, like on your regular job, when you retire, when you're done, there's no more of that retirement. But on this right. one, you can pass it on to your loved one
yes,
when you're done.
And that is amazing. Yeah. So I don't know of any other businesses out there that has that legacy component that's built into
exactly.
that. It is truly awesome. Well, yeah. I really appreciate you being my special guest today. It was very nice chatting with you.
Thank you. And finding it's nice out, chatting with you too.
Yeah, and finding out we have so much in common. That's awesome. Wow.
Exactly. Yes.
Yeah. Well, definitely we found a friend in each other today. And that's one of the things yeah. I love about this community, the support that's given and the fact that, you know, I can reach out and speak to anybody in the world, really. We have over 100,000 members in our business right now.
Exactly. Yes.
And so yeah, I've got a lot of weeks of interviews to do. Lots to choose from.
And yeah, everybody, everything now is online. So guys, you know, this is
jump in. It's,
you know, yeah, jump in.
That's great. Well, right. Thank you so much. It was a privilege to speak
no
to
worries.
You today. And I pray all blessings that, you know, for you and your business, that you will prosper in the future ahead and that your husband will be well as well. So thank
yeah.
you so much.
Okay. Thank you so much. And God bless everybody.
All
and,
right.
See you all in the inside.
Okay. Yes. That will
bye-bye.
Be awesome. Bye-bye.
Yes. Bye-bye.